Boy, my face looks red this morning. Today is day two and I'm starting my day with my shake. I'm subbing today. So I'm still gonna continue with my shakes for breakfast and lunch. And this is my breakfast. But I will have a third shake as well. So yesterday went well. I ended up having a shake before I went to bed as well last night. I was a little hungry, and so I thought that would be a good compromise. What I found interesting is that when I got up early this morning, my stomach felt full. All I had was the shake. So I found that interesting.